Come on now. Please don't go to 48. Fuck off. Like, every single thing in Boletaria wants to get in my way. Oh, crap. Whoa, no fall damage? That's creepy, but worked in my favor. Run, please, run. I fucking hate the menus right now.
What's that?
Wow, just lots of shit toting of time.
Help me!
Oh, crap. Come on. I got really lucky with her spawn. Yeah, I love DA too. How's it going? Please, are you fucking kidding me with that shit? No! Are you serious? Oh my god, don't back up to me. That might have killed me. What? God. Come on, Flame Lurker, just behave. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you. I don't know if that last text got through or not, but whatever. Hey Hakuchi, how's it going? Please. Already off to a bad start. Wow. Not getting my roll. 5-1 is out to get me today. Do this right now. Oh, fuck. Why are you right there? Whoa, what the fuck? Why did she turn around? Oh well, gives me more time to run away. The reason I'm switching between one-handed and two-handed is because it went in the swamp. It slightly boosts my stamina up a tiny bit with every swap. Just lets me run in the swamp a little bit longer. might die. That's normally the hardest part. This guy can still get me though.
Leave.
Let's not die here. Good RNG. Oh my god, really? No! Locke, are you fucking autistic? What the fuck, lock on? I've never felt so bullshitted in my entire time playing this goddamn game. Please. What in the goddamn fuck? Like, normally, I would have rather had it lock on to the wings instead of lock on to the ones I wanted it to actually lock onto. But when I just tried switching at all, nothing happened. And that's the part I'm really fucking mad about. On top of just not getting the fucking one cycle. Hey yourself, Ed. Thank you for the host distortion. I appreciate it. How did your runs go today? Hey Kabul, how's it going? Mind Flayer, please. Thank you. Hey, Isereth, how's it going? Give me that shit. You're an ass. Thank you. Oh my god. I fucked this fight up so fucking badly. Are you fucking kidding me? Get down here! Oh, fucking Christ. Jesus. Somebody kill me or kill this run. Why do I not get hyper from the second mind flayer? Because if the first one doesn't get it, or if that one doesn't give it to me, then that's slow. So I always get the one, take the one that gives it to me first. if I, the first Mind Flayer doesn't hit me with Soul Ray, then I move on to the next one. Please, walk! Jesus Christ, my old monk. Like, this is just gonna be such a bad PB if it actually finishes. No, this is Soul Level 1. Magic is the fastest route. It's just I'm not doing it right now. Clever Rat's Ring is what CRR stands for. It's pretty much the same thing as RTSR in Dark Souls. There's a faster melee route than this. It's just that this is the slowest melee route of the two, I guess. They both use some magic. Both use Soul Arrow and Cloak. But they're used in very minor spots on the run. I go faster than the dragon, and I also manipulate it so by the time I get to a certain section of the bridge, he's still on the old part. Dog! My favorite is Magic Route, just because it's the fastest and most fun, I guess. This could be bad. Okay, never mind. We're fine. This is gonna be rough. Okay. Whoa, don't do that. Oh my god. No, it's a dragon longsword. It deals split damage between fire and physical. Oh my god, put your shield down. That's the Morion blade. It stacks with my Crescent Clever Rat Ring. Not bad. Was this a deathless run?
explosions by the old one. Nope. Surely you have seen for yourself. Suffering that fills this world. But faith poison, poison.
Right now, at the end of the game, I was using the Dragon Longsword +5, and then the Morion Blade in my left hand. A short sword was used, though, but it got turned into the Morion Blade. Nice, sub 54. However, 52 is possible.